In this video, we will set up WP fastest cache for this newspaper theme. This theme is already fast loading and optimized, so let's see how to make it better. Before running the optimization, we will see the current performance score from Google PageSpeed Insight. We will install the plugin from the dashboard. Search WP fastest cache. More than 1 million active installs and a high amount of positive reviews are there. Click Install AMP, then Active That. After installing, you will see a new WP fastest cache option at the bar to clear cache easily. You can access settings from this option, also clicking from the menu. You may see various window here, but the most important part from this WP fastest cache is the first one. Enable the cache. This is the fundamental feature to use. Preload, enable this, and select homepage AMP, post boxes. You will see a couple of options, but I prefer to ignore them. And click this restart after the complete. Logged in users cache, this option is primarily for admin or editors like me. Enabling this feature means our website will not send any cache to the admin's browser. I prefer to use cache. So, I leave this. Mobile cache, if your theme is responsive, then ignore it. By the way, you will see some options that cannot be mark or tick. These features are only for premium users. I think the free version is quite fine for its job. New post, one of the must-have features to use. Just tick this, as well as the update post option. Now time to minify HTML, JS, CSS. Enable gzip, browse caching too. Also, you can disable emoji for your users to reduce HTTP requests to the server. Then save changes. The preliminary setting for WP fastest cache is done. If your site is using Cloudflare, then a pop-up from WP fastest cache would come. We will integrate Cloudflare with WP fastest cache now. But, before doing this, let's check our site whether it's working fine or not. Okay, very well. This time we will set a rule to delete cache automatically. Select all, and choose a time slab to clear cache automatically. I want once a day. Okay, it is done. Image optimization. WP fastest cache premium offers image optimization features too. If you are a free user like me, then I prefer to use Optimole or Imagify plugin. I have a complete tutorial on them, links are given below. Okay, the next two windows are not for us, just skip. Now it is time to integrate the CDNs with our WP fastest cache system. Right now I have two CDN in use. Let me show something. Already our website is loading faster, I think. Okay, you see this, I am using an image CDN. I copy the CDN path. Then paste it here, and beneath it, paste the website URL. By the way, if you are using any kind of image CDN, then this setting is for you. Otherwise, just skip this. Then we will set up Cloudflare with WP fastest cache. We need an API key. Log in to Cloudflare. And follow WP fastest cache blog's direction. At Zone Resources, you can choose any of them. Continue to summary. Copy the API code. And paste it here. Okay, all set. One window left is database optimization. I have already published a step-by-step video about WordPress database optimization. I will provide the link below. Let's check our website. Okay, all are fine. So, that's all for today. I hope this easiest caching plugin setup will help you to speed up your WordPress website. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up.